Hey, Suze, it's Daryl. Listen, when I did that song earlier, it was going to be a toss-up between the Debbie Gibson song and the song I'm about to do right now. And since I told you to think of a song for me to do for you, whether I knew it or not, that I could play for you to try to help you feel better, I figured I would just play this one in the interim. And that way you can just look at it and laugh and remember and smile and stuff like that. And for me, this song is very important. If you remember that party I went to, I think it was probably the only high school party at Seneca that I ever went to, but I remember it was so big because I showed up and with my sister and it was like, oh my God, Dirty Diana's here from Q107. And it was like they had just gotten their Super Bowl rings. And so she was wearing hers, and people were freaking out about that. And then how gorgeous she was and stuff like that. But when people wanted me to start playing guitar, this was her favorite Bon Jovi song. And so I played it for her because I knew how much she loved it. And it's a song about friendship and hope and that never-ending bond that you have with a few people in your life that is just indestructible and nothing will ever tear you apart, no matter what it is or how horrific it is. There is nothing that will come between you. And I'm very thankful that you are one of the few that I've been blessed with in my life to have that happen. So, I'm going to play this for you. Normally, I played it for my sister, and I played it for Jessica a couple times and Lisa, but I think you deserve it right now, and you could really use it. So, it's called Blood on Blood. And so, I'm not gonna play it on my acoustic because there's a lot of riffs that I feel like doing. So I hope that you're gonna be able to hear it with me playing it on Blondie. I'm sure you can. I'm gonna try to rig Blondie through my wireless into my Pro Tools, so hopefully you'll be able to hear it that way. But if not, you'll be able to get it one way or another. So here you go, Blood on Blood, Bon Jovi. And this is just for you, all right? Because I love you, bud.
Oh,
So there you go, Blood on Blood, Bon Jovi, and I hope that you could hear it, first off, from me playing it on Blondie, and Blondie, I can't hear the playback, because I don't have my in-ear monitors in, I can't hear the playback of what you could hear on Blondie or not, so hopefully you could actually hear it, otherwise it's just going to seem like I'm lip-syncing to it, so... or hopefully I was playing loud enough so that you could hear it. So, it's just a true lyric. Blood on blood, one on one, We'll still be standing when all is said and done. And I'll be there for you to kingdom come, blood on blood. So it doesn't matter that you and I aren't brother and sister. If you take my blood and throw your blood on top of it, that makes us brother and sister. And that's exactly how I feel about you and how much you mean to me. So I hope that makes you happy. I hope you could hear it. And happy tears, not bad tears. And I'm going to stop this. Hopefully you can think of a song that you want me to play tomorrow. And I'm going to be saying lots of prayers for you tonight. I'm glad you're home. I'm glad you're feeling a little bit better. And just take it day by day. And you'll get back into life, trust me. And come here, Taylor. Come here. Say hi to Aunt Susie. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here. Wrong way. Say hi to Aunt Susie. Look at yourself. There's Taylor. Over here. There's Taylor. Yeah. Say hi to Aunt Susie. Yeah. Taylor loves you and misses you. And just please behave yourself. Rest. It's the most important thing. Eat and rest. Eat every 4 hours. I don't care if it's an apple. Sleep every at least 10 hours, even if it's just a nap. And just know your limits, okay? So I love you. I'm going to stop blabbing. That was for you. And yeah, I've been talking about it too. You know, talk about it too. And I miss you. And I hope that you're okay. And hopefully that'll be happy tears, not bad tears. So Taylor knows I'm upset because I'm worried about you. Sorry. She's just doing her job. So anyway, I'm glad you're home. It was good to hear from you. Thank you for getting back with me and getting in touch with me. So I love you, and I will hopefully talk with you tomorrow after you've had a restful night of sleep, okay? So prayers to you, and prayers and thanks and gratitude to your amazing husband, Damien, who was there for you the entire time. My wife wasn't, so you're pretty lucky. So I love you. Talk to you soon.